turning chain. I'm just shoving in the mall commercial. Wanna hear a loud whistle? It's like a actual mall or an actual fitness place or a fitness store. How's it going, sir? Oh, I'm doing well. Well, you have a nice day. Buenos días. Confections galore. Someone looking for a sweet treat. Designed to be like super caffeine. I wonder if there's a sugar that tastes like sugar that's not like a neurotoxin but sweet and stuff. I think stevia is pretty good. Which is why the dude named himself like that when he was working there. Escalators can be dangerous, especially with a brain injury. I have a series of brain injuries now. Starting to get those gray hairs. Much shinier. Many sparkles. Ooh, lingerie. What was it? Night Owl, designer lingerie. For those that aren't familiar. Boom, trip, wow, wow. Anyhow, Nima, I'm just chilling at the mall. Yes, bunch of them. I'd like to go to the mall in Washington one day. This is a game. It's full of super mutants, but at least I know what it kind of looks like. A bunch of museums. There's a museum in the mall in the game that's filled with ghouls. They're nice. So many symbols and symbology. Hmm. there's definitely some good, let's say, skill set. Just walking past the banking clan. At least a subset of the banking clan. Weird that they block empty stores with like panels and stuff. Sounds like the matinee's open. I don't feel, let me take a tour. I smell heated maize. Yeah, washroom. What a place to be security. Or is that just where they're able to hear what's going on? Look at this location. That would be. Cordoning off with red tape. So nice as spa. It's so nice in here. Sparkly shiny. Almost like a town. You know what I'm saying? What happens in hotels stays in hotel. Well, the red tape was a warning that they wouldn't be able to use it here anymore. Evening, ma'am. How are you today?
Good, how are you?
I'm doing well. What movies are on today?
Pardon?
What movies are in?
We have Black Adam, The Bad Guys, Triangle of Sadness, Hotel Transylvania, Transylvania. Smile, Ticket to Paradise, Pray for the Devil, and Halloween Ends.
What's on this side?
In theater 4 today. Friday?
What's on this? What are in these ones?
Theater 9 has The Bad Guys, Theater 7 has Pray for the Devil, and 8 has Ticket to Paradise.
Cool. Well, you have yourself a good night.
Yeah, you too. Hello,
trying to learn languages. It's not that hard. Oh, there's tables. My dad was a shark. Not literally. He passed away a long time ago, though. I grew up an orphan. The acoustics here are on point, though. They should have concerts here. Like, in this pavilion area? The echo pattern's just... Whoa! Ooh. Style by appointment. No shopping meatballs. This mask kind of looks almost like Mortal Kombat or Amalgus. Oh, now they said that I'd be in trouble. It's not that great game. Good movie. You know, all that good jazz. Jazz hands and stuff. Can you imagine a character? Oh, come jazz. They could form music notes into solid things and throw them like ninja stars. Sorry, that's random. Random musings and all. Huh, just trying to build a channel, so I'm vlogging. Anyways, I'll talk to you. Have a nice day. I'm gonna think of some sign off eventually. All the good ones. Oh, that's out. Oh, I'm so... I don't know what this is. I don't think it's copyright if it's like advertising. It's like, come to advertising. What's behind this? I'm so excited for this. New movie dates. November, December. Such events. Signing off for the evening. Be well, Spartan.